Yes, indeed. Brian O'Driscoll spends too much time doing his hair. Dennis Hickey's losing all his hair. This man, well, maybe he'll be the future of it. Jonathan Sexton, how are you?
How are you, Dustin? You well?
Not too bad. Go on, will you stop eating that breakfast? If you're not going to listen to me, Tommy, listen to this. Listen to this. Oh, dear. You see, I haven't eaten all day. Now, listen, come here. I want to ask you, the big game tomorrow, you called it. Who are you going to call it? Call it properly. Come on.
Marys. I go with Marys.
Marys. And what is the title they're playing for tomorrow?
The All-Ireland Cup.
Now, you've played with Leinster. You got capped for Leinster. Tell us about that.
Well, just one cap for me, Dustin.
Yeah.
Donnybrook against Scottish Borders.
Yeah.
We won 62-5, so it wasn't a bad day.
That's an amazing day. Now listen, before we have a look at the whole thing in action, tell me how you started playing rugby and boys and girls like trying to get into it and all that sort of thing.
I started playing when I was about 6 or 7.
Yeah. Were you playing Sunday rugby, like tag rugby stuff?
Sunday yeah. rugby, yeah. Then Vector Rangers.
Yeah.
And then...
Go on, the Vector Rangers! And then, where do you go from there then? How do, because you're going to make a career out of this, it looks like. Because Brian O'Driscoll gets a few quid, let's just say that, doesn't he?
More than a few quid, I think.
Yeah, but I mean, like, there is a career, like, because years ago it wasn't professional. Now, let's have a look. Talk me through this here. Who are these two teams playing? Let's have a look. Who are these two?
Turner and Marys.
Yeah, that's and you can look at the monitor over there. Look at that one over there, yeah?
That's in the quarterfinal.
Right, and where are you?
I'm actually injured for that match.
Oh, you were dropped.
Yeah.
Jonathan was dropped. Why did they get me a guest who was dropped? Who's this guy going over the line? He thinks he's the pretty boy.
That's Mo Kilbride.
Mo Kilbride.
Yeah.
He sounds like he has a couple of quid in the bank, or the parents do anyway, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beamer, two beamers in the drive. I know the sort. You don't need loads of money to play rugby, though. Sure you don't.
Nah.
No, you don't. Now, listen, I want to ask you, is it a rough sport? Is it a bit dangerous, or what's the crack?
Little bit dangerous, not too bad. You have to learn the ways, you know.
That's why you got to learn. Now I want to have a look at this fame formula right here. We were talking to Dr. Glenn Wilson earlier from the London University. Let's have a look. Fame formula, right? Now it's basically C is charisma. Let's have a look at what they all mean again, right? Charisma. Now let's have a look at you. Okay. No, that's a definite not. E is what was E again? E is exhibitionism. No, you weren't even playing in that game. That's a no. D is determination. Give me a bit of determination. Pretend you're doing the hacker or something. Go on. No, you just need to go to the toilet. That's not good. And ruthlessness. Show us a bit of ruthlessness. What? You haven't laughed. Oh, dearie me. But the big thing is that you're going to be playing tomorrow, Lansdowne Road, St. Mary's versus Cork Con. You're going to annihilate them, yeah?
Hopefully, yeah. Hopefully.
Well, I'm looking forward to going down. Actually, Claire has a question for you down in our Limerick studio. Claire, what would you like to ask Jonathan?
How many breakfast rolls would you eat before a match?
That's good, actually, because you like your breakfast rolls. How many would you eat before a match?
About two the night before and one in the morning.
You're mad, lad, yeah. You would not. You're a rugby player's in strict diet, isn't it?
I'm eating one now.
Oh, there you go, that's it. Now, big question I want to ask you is this, right? Oh, hold on, I'll have to come back to that because I think we got a bit of important business. It's breakfast rolls again. Sinéad.
Yes, it is. Text of the day winner is Mags in Galway, and this is what she put in her breakfast roll. Turnip, bacon, cabbage, chips, cheese, ham, onions, chicken, 3 cans of beans, mustard and ketchup. Yum, yum. Thanks, Mags.
That would feed a lot of starving countries. Yes, indeed. All this time for Left Meat, so I think we're out of it, are we, Gretch? Yeah. Jonathan, say goodbye. Best of luck in the match tomorrow.
See you, Dustin.
Say hello to all the gangs. Give us go on, you good thing.
Go on, you good thing.